Beautiful day! Beautiful day! What's up, peoples?
I need to hear you, feel you, as I live to live. I won't see you alone.
Every breath I take, with every heartbeat. Sunlight and the moonlights in the dark streets. Every breath, every dance, every note of a song. It's all a gift from the zone that I shouldn't have known. Every day that I lie, every moment I covet. I'm deserving to die, I'm just earning your judgment. Without the cross, there's only condemnation. If Jesus wasn't executed, there's no celebration. So it's time to the good and time to the bad. For any time that I had it all, I won't be glad. And I'm boasting the cross, I will boast of my pains. I will boast of the sunshine, boast of his rain. What's my life if it's not praising you? Another dollar in my bank account of vain pursuit. I do not count my life as any value or purchase at all. Let me finish my race, let me answer my call. It's not
what it is, we swear. Damn it, we're on our own, just a fist full of air. God has never been obligated to give us life. If we fall for our rights, we be in hell tonight. Minnesota's old, nothing but a fierce hand. We never loved him, we pushed away his pierced hands. Our objective is love, grace, kindness, and mercy. Dying and thirst, yet willing to die thirsty. Eternally working, how could I live for less? Patiently, you turn my heart away from selfishness. I volunteer for your sanctifying surgery. I know the Spirit's purging me of everything that's hurting me. Remove the veil from my darkened eyes. So now every morning I open your word and see the sunrise. I'm hoping nothing, boasting nothing, only in your suffering. I live to show you glory, dying to tell your story.
Kids.
I'm home for lunch. Fixing me lunch right now. Heating something up. Let me show y'all what I'm gonna eat. Let me know if y'all know something about this. Let me let y'all look at it. Y'all know what that is? That is... See it? That's what we call... porcupine meatballs. Porcupine meatballs, which are meatballs, big meatballs with rice in it and spaghetti sauce poured on top of it. That's all it is. Big pile of meat with rice rolled in it and spaghetti sauce thrown on top. It's one of my favorite meals. It's porcupine meatballs. Simple little thing, but I love it. Just meat, rice, sauce. Sun. So that's what I'm gonna eat. It's a nice day outside. Tyler's taking a nap. I guess he's trying to take a nap. I don't know. But But other than that,
look at this rabbit looking at me. It's the Cadbury Bunny. Bop, 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 bop. Y'all see that cage? I built that cage. Look at that cage I built. Awesome. He's got a little home in here, a little side thing, a little door. I think he's hungry. You hungry? I'll get you something to eat later.
I'm gonna eat first. How about no stinking rabbit?
Burning my meatballs, yo. Ah, that's hot.
So, let me go eat. Talk to you later. Peace. Son.
Later. Huh? What y'all doing? Stealing cheese from the pizza? Get your hands off of that.
So it's like the kids want pizza for dinner?
You want pizza? Huh?
Yes.
It looks like I'm going to be eating some scrap. Eating some scrap. Some little popcorn shrimp. The wifey's still working. I'm gonna put more cheese than what I got on this pizza. I always do a mix. Put some garlic powder, some Italian seasoning, some regular short cheddar cheese, and I put some more mozzarella on it. Just some mozzarella. And my camera's going crazy, sorry about that. Trying to do some stuff with one hand. It's kind of hard to do. And you all up in my face. So, that's what we eating for dinner tonight. Still close to my face. So, put a little bit more cheese on here. Some more seasoning so it'll be better because it's store-bought. And I always do more than what it is. Because I want to taste my food. And I just eat it because I'm hungry. But that's what we're doing now. They watching SpongeBob. Turn that SpongeBob. Watch something else. SpongeBob, rot your brain out. Hey. Hey. See? Not even paying attention. Turn it. Watch something else. SpongeBob make you dumb. And you're my children and you don't need help with that. So that's what we're doing. Maybe do something else afterwards. I don't know. Maybe go to the wild mouse how fast I cook and how much we eat. And see what the wife is doing. She's been busy this week. She actually been sick too. We've been fighting different sicknesses and different things. It's frustrating. So, other than that, y'all ain't can't watch this either. Turn this. How y'all doing? Here, give me the remote. Y'all gonna watch PBS. Y'all can watch Hairspray. How about that? Y'all not watching that. I'm playing. How about Looney Tunes?
Yes.
Alright. What about stop jumping on my couch? Hey, sit down. I cut the camera off. I have to work on my hands. Don't. You don't get worms.
That's not him.
That's not him. You gonna get worms. See you later. Pipes. Gotta be cooking. Son cooking like a boss. Pipes.
I'm
What up again?
Still cooking. Shrimp pretty much done. Just let me go ahead and cook off. Had to cook some tea, making some tea. We ain't got nothing to drink. We don't do much soft drinks, but we do tea. Pizza's pretty much done. Let me focus in on that. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Master. Master. Let me put my oven lid on for a moment. That's how I do it. Look at that. Does that look good? Look at that. Yeah, and I already took it out and cut it. I like cutting and then heating it to make sure everything's cooked, especially the dough underneath. Especially adding extra cheese to make sure the dough's cooked. Shrimp pretty much done. I probably could eat that whole basket. I'm not going to. I can. I may cook some fries. I got some seasoned fries. I may cook some of that, but letting this tea boil. Once that's done, once that pizza's cooled off, get the kids at the table, put the meal down, thank the Lord for it, and then eat. Like that shrimp. Now I'm going to eat. Done cooking.
What's up, everybody? It is night time. Time to go to bed. Well, I won't be going to bed. I'll be staying up doing whatever. But the kids in the bed and had a snack. Time to go night. Wife's in the bed. She's not feeling good. So. Other than that, just finished watching the Duke game. Duke and Florida State. Duke won. Frustrating to watch, but that's part of why you like watching it, I guess. And part why it's fun to play it. Anything can happen. Other than that, night time, so good night, everybody. God bless. Have a good rest of the week. Tomorrow is Friday. So, peace out. Later. Good night.